Hi, I'm Niall.
I'm Kaylee.
We're from Utah and we're currently studying at Carnegie Mellon University.
I'm getting my master's in design from the School of Design.
I'm getting my master's of information security policy and management from the Heinz College.
And this is our story. We do everything together. We've gone to all the same schools and I'm talking about all of them. So elementary to grad school. And it's just funny how life works out that way. During our undergrad, we did 3 studies abroad together. So that included Switzerland, Russia, Turkey, and Germany. And then after school, we both moved to Mexico.
My wife and I visited a lot of schools along the East Coast. Heinz definitely outshone a lot of the other schools. Visiting campus was huge
for
us.
That made all the difference.
Don't discount the opportunity to go to grad school if you have a family.
My experience at the design school has been awesome. Great people, great community. We get spoiled as the grad students. We have a really nice design studio, and every time visitors come in, their jaw just goes.
The information security program really allows you to tailor your education. So if you want to be extremely technical, you can. If you want to be extremely policy oriented, you can do that as well. Carnegie Mellon checked all the boxes. So we have a fantastic faculty and staff, a very diverse student body, recruiters that are anxious to be at Carnegie Mellon. So it hasn't been a problem of finding jobs, it's been finding the right jobs, which is a great problem to have.
Yeah, it has been awesome.